So what is my story?
You don't like flying.
Oh yeah, alright. I hate flying. And
good.
Like a bird. I hate flying so much. When I was younger, my parents made me fly. And then
you're really good.
I decided to stop flying. I went to Europe and I got stuck there for 7 days. I took 12 flights around the British Isles. And on the last flight home to New York, they had to make an emergency landing in Connecticut because we ran out of fuel. And the
ran out of fuel. Michael, when you say ran out of fuel,
fuel.
Have you joined the Mile High Club?
Stop.
Hear that beat? Slower. Hands up.
It sounds like a plane.
This is scary. I don't like this.
You're behind that fourth wall. You don't care. You're telling
me. Yeah, you're right. So then we got back up in the air. We landed, and I promised myself I would never fly again.
Let's give him a hand.